So I'm currently done with Kwahu, the videos that I did here. It's a drive-through, and I'm going to be giving you it's a drive-through, so I'm not going to find something to eat. I'm going to find some fufu to eat. Someone has actually showed me a place, so follow me.
This is Nkawkaw. Nkawkaw is a town in southern Ghana and is the capital of Kwahu West District, an area in the eastern region of Ghana. Nkawkaw has a population of 145,429 people. Nkawkaw is also described as a city in a valley, as it is the gateway to ascend the Kwahu Mountains. Nkawkaw is situated on the road and former railway between Accra and Kumasi and lies about halfway between these cities. It is also connected by road to Koforidua and Konongo. Nkawkaw is one of the major towns of the Kwahu Mountains. Historically, it is not considered as a Kwahu town because it is not on top of the mountain range. The chief of Obome is the same chief that supersedes or oversees the Nkawkaw township and is called Nana Ifa Penaman III. Nkawkaw is the location of football team Kwahu United and is also the location of the Nkawkaw Park Stadium. Nkawkaw has hotels with decent services, some of which includes Dubai City Hotel, Quadisco Hotel, Rojo Hotel, Real Park Hotel, etc. Notable people that are found in Nkawkaw are George Boateng, who is a football player, Rafael Jamina, who is also a football player, just to mention a few. So let's take a tour and go through Nkawkaw and let me show you around. Let's go. Okay, hello, welcome to my channel once again. Charlie, today I'm in Nkawkaw, and as I always do, I'm here to do a drive-through. Yes, I'm here to do a drive-through and also share with you things that you need to know about Nkawkaw. So stay tuned and don't go anywhere. Like the video and comment whatever you want to comment. I've had this tuk-tuk. It's been driven by a Nigerian brother in Nkawkaw, and he is going to take me around Nkawkaw, so let's go. Yes. So this is their new station. Oh, okay.
If you are looking for Accra cars, Koforidua, you can get it here, right here. Okay. So this is the, like, their new station. Their new station, and go for a new station. And this road that we are applying is the old road to Kumasi. But they have the new road. It's at the other side. It's at the other side. So this is in Nkawkaw, in the eastern region of Ghana. They sell wood here, timber. Just for filling station. Yeah, Malcolm. Nkawkaw Malcolm. This is the Nkawkaw Malcolm. Okay, come here. So we are driving through the town. That's the Nkawkaw Township. This is the Zongo Junction. Zongo Junction. This is the Zongo Junction. Anglican. Anglican Church Primary School. See the mountain, a very huge mountain like that. You know, when you come to eastern region, mountains is just everywhere. That's why the weather here is always cold, especially in the evening. Always cold, especially when it's around June, July, August, thereabouts. Like they call this place opportunity. Opportunity, this area. Okay. Zongo Road. Which road is this? Rajo Road. Okay. Ah, okay, okay, opportunity. Ah, okay, okay. So opportunity bank. CPG. What?
Traffic junction.
I think I came from that place. That was where I came from. I marked all this place, as you can see, Nkawkaw. It's actually a business town. When you look at it, it's a business town. Nkawkaw Market. It's a business town, actually. Where you are seeing it. Okay, this is your parking spot. I think the town is actually busy, and like a very busy town, I must say. A very, very busy town. A very, very busy town. Nkawkaw. A very, very, very busy town. Okay, so he says here is the Atani Ata station. Atani Ata station. I think there is traffic a bit. Station.
Crown Free Station.
I did not get a name.
Crown Free Station.
Crown Filling Station. Ah, okay, you are talking about like full station. Okay, okay. I think it's a busy town. Like it's very busy. It's very busy. When you look at the place, very very busy. Mostly in Ghana, towns that are places that, let's say, you can drive through the town to go to another big town. Usually, they are very busy. Usually, cycling. Okay. Through the Nkawkaw Township in the eastern region of Ghana. I'll give you a backstory or a history about this place. I'll do a voiceover, so don't worry. This is the Ghana Commercial Bank office, or for this particular district.
This is the Central Police Station.
And this is the police station. The Central Police Station. Okay, if you are going to Kumasi, this is the road that you are going to use, or the other one.
In Sutta,
okay. Ah, okay.
Good for hotel job.
What's the name again?
Hotel Junction.
Okay. What about this side?
We are going to Live FM.
Ah, okay. They are like FM station. Okay. Is that GRA office? In Nkawkaw Township, this is all part of Nkawkaw, all of this area is part of Nkawkaw. Like a church. Family hospital.
Mary. Hail Mary. These are Catholic people.
Yeah, they are Catholic people.
It's actually a big town. It's a big town, it's a big place. I already knew that it's a big place, but I didn't imagine it to be that big.
Yes,
Tomiabra.
Tomiabra
Road.
Tomiabra, White House Road.
White House Road, okay. How is the living here? How is the living here?
Living here is very nice, very okay. Like, here is quiet. Like, if you want to live a life that would be very okay, you can come here and live a life. Nobody will distract you. We have stable light. We have good water, good roads. Like, life is free.
It's free.
Yeah.
People come to Ghana and they go to Accra and they are like, Accra is peaceful. But I always say, when you go outside Accra, I'm telling you. Okay, cool. Okay.
This is
their
high
court. Okay. Okay. People come to Ghana and they are like, they come to Accra and they are like, it's peaceful, honestly. I always say this, when you go outside Accra, that's when you experience the peace that we talk about in Ghana all the time. It's not even Accra. Accra is like just 1% or let me say 5% of Ghana.
Yeah.
Accra is just like 5% of Ghana, honestly, because Charlie, when you go outside Accra, that's when you get to see that Charlie, there are places.
People like Accra because Accra is more people.
Exactly. Yeah.
That's why.
But honestly speaking, I don't know where did you come first? Like come to stay first in Ghana before moving here?
Like I was in Kenya.
Okay, you went to Kenya?
Yes, I was in Nairobi.
Okay.
So I traveled from Nairobi to Nigeria. I came direct from Nigeria to Nkawkaw.
Yes. You did not even go to Accra. Why did you know someone here already?
Yeah, one of my brothers is here.
Okay. I guess that's the reason.
Agbogbloshi market in Nkawkaw too, so we are going there. Yeah. I only thought we have Agbogbloshi market in Accra, but yeah. I learned they have
all of
that. Okay, so meaning this place going is Agbogbloshi market in Nkawkaw. Agbogbloshi market in Nkawkaw. It seems like this is their major market, their main market. As I'm seeing, this is their main market. Agbogbloshi market in Nkawkaw. Municipal Assembly. Ah, okay. I don't know if you would like to share with me some experiences, like some of your experiences in Ghana. Yeah, if you don't mind, at least let's say some few minutes.
Is it here or?
No, your experience, like generally in Ghana. So if you've lived any other place in Ghana apart from. So like this is part of Ghana, so you don't want
the stress
and
here.
You can share with me like some of the experiences.
The stress here in Ghana is very often.
I will let us like talk about it if we end the trip.
Okay.
So don't worry, I will add some entry to make it 50 for you. Part of the Agbogbloshi market. Here.